I'm Lieutenant Fred Pugh, United States Coast Guard. I currently serve as the Operations Officer at U.S. Coast Guard Maritime Safety and Security Team, Los Angeles, Long Beach. I manage both small boat teams, a force protection unit, and canine units, in conducting a number of security, counter-piracy, counter-narcotics, and recreational boating safety missions. I went to school at Morehouse College in Atlanta, Georgia. I found out about the CSPI program in a student article in the Atlanta University Center newspaper. When I first heard about the program, I was on an academic scholarship, but I saw the benefits of the United States Coast Guard, the service that it provided, and so I thought to apply. The CSPI program was a great program, provided a lot of the safety and security that a college student needs, covered all my tuition, fees, books, also offered me a very handsome salary. Really took away a lot of the stressors of trying to work three jobs and go to school at the same time. In order to earn all those benefits, you did have to give up 4 hours a week working at the recruiting office, but really wasn't a downside. The opportunities that it provided included working at conferences, sporting events including NASCAR and NFL football games. It also provided opportunities to meet a number of talented men and women in the Atlanta area. During my first summer in the program, I was able to go to basic training, and so I learned the groundwork for the Coast Guard. My second summer, I went out to a Coast Guard unit in Port Townsend, Washington, and actually got to observe Coast Guard members doing their everyday job. When I first graduated the program, I thought that I'd be thrown out into a sea of knowing no one, but I've actually met a number of Coast Guard CSPI students along the way. As a matter of fact, my current commanding officer is a graduate of the CSPI program. I would tell any student out there considering the program to do it. It's been an amazing opportunity for me. It's definitely shaped my life, and I think it has an opportunity to help shape yours as well.